What is happening, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, back for another episode of Let's Play Perfect Dark. And following up on the information that Joanna learned way back in Chicago, and now that we have successfully rescued the gray alien known as Elvis from Area 51, it is time to head to Alaska and protect the president from whatever the f*** Datadyne has going on. And as I've been saying for a while now, this is where the game truly starts to ramp up in difficulty, and this is actually where I thought I would end up having my first death of the game, so... oh boy, let's just see how this goes, because I am not looking forward to the next few missions. But we are sticking with Perfect Agent nonetheless. Let's go. Objectives: obtain disguise and enter base, check in equipment, subvert security monitoring system, obtain flight plans from safe, board Air Force One. Trent Easton has flown to meet the president at the airbase in Alaska, preparing for the president's foreign visit. From the evidence gathered in Chicago, we assume that this is the start of his move against the president, and as such, it must be prevented. Care is needed here, Joanna. There are many innocent people about in the airbase. Only Trent's men or those strange blonde men are viable targets. Remember, the longer that you stay in the disguise, the greater your chance of success. The stewardess arriving on the cable car is carrying her uniform in her bag. Subdue her and her escort and use the uniform as a disguise to enter the airbase. Remember, these people know nothing of Trent's conspiracy and must not be killed. Get rid of your equipment as soon as possible. Avoid carrying suspicious items around with you that could compromise your disguise. You can collect it later after loading it aboard Air Force One using a hover trolley. First, though, you need to find a case to put the equipment in. You can fool humans with a disguise, but the security screening system will need a different approach. If it detects the weapon in your equipment, then this alarm will sound and the base will be locked down. Prevent the alarm from being given by whatever means you can. The planned flight path for Air Force One is held in a safe in the base. If you get hold of it, then we can use the data to vector Elvis in on Air Force One during the flight as backup for you in case anything goes wrong. Don't let the plane leave without you. If your disguise is still active, then you should be able to use the docking shuttle to get on board. If not, you will have to find another way.
Agent Dark in position. I can see the main entrance to the base, and I can just make out the cable car arrival point.
Excellent, Joanna. That cable car is your way in. Our observer at the lower terminus has spotted a member of the flight crew boarding a minute ago. She is being escorted by airbase troops. I don't have to remind you that...
that they're probably innocent of any involvement in Trent's little scheme. I can't shoot at them, even if they shoot at me. What about the NSA agents?
I don't know how far the conspiracy has spread through the NSA, but I'm willing to bet that the men Trent has around him here are loyal to him and his plan. You have to get the evidence of Trent's betrayal onto Air Force One and show it to the president.
Yes, and protect him from his abductors. Do you have any idea what Trent's plan might be yet? What about those blonde guys?
Only vague suspicions, and I won't distract you with those. Good luck. Carrington out.
I think we need something a little bit different. Well, that was a very quick mission failure. So, let's not use the drug spy this time. And I got caught again. Holy shit. No deaths. But the alarm's raised twice in, what, a minute?
How the... Who the...
Fuck. This would be a good place to use the drug spy.
She got me.
Was the door open? Okay, I should be safe. Alright, got the uniform. And the disguise. We might actually accomplish something this time, folks. Come on, come on, come on. I got places to be. Hurry up. You're a lift, so do your lifting.
Are you new around here?
Nope. Come on, come on, come on.
Use that case to conceal your equipment.
Understood.
If I can just get through the next set of doors, I know I'm good. Hopefully nobody figured out who the hell I am.
Good afternoon.
Hiya.
Okay, you know the way from here.
Hi, how are you?
Hello.
I'm doing very well because I just snuck past you, dumbasses.
Hi there.
Hey.
And now it's time to hustle.
The case will get stopped unless you do something.
Affirmative.
Hello.
Hello. Hey.
And here we are, folks. Shit's about to kick off. This is one instance where I'm actually forced to use cover. Go, Joanna, go. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry the fuck up. Oh, we made it. Right? Yes. Just don't want this door open. Boom. Goes the dynamite. And that is airbase completed. And just as I said that this is the mission where I'm likely going to have multiple deaths, I had none. Had a couple of resets, but I had no deaths. And things do not get any easier for the next couple of missions, as we now must protect the president aboard Air Force One. Gonna be a lot more running and gunning and possibly doing some things out of order, but Joanna has to do what she has to do to survive, right? So if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description box, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please consider supporting this channel on Patreon for just $1 a month. And until I see you all again, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.